What? Shahid Kapoor borrowed clothes for Kabir Singh? Shahid will soon be seen in Kabir Singh, and the actor has worked really hard to get into the skin of his character. Shahid, who plays an alcoholic surgeon in the film, has revealed a very interesting fact about the film. To really get into the role, the actor transformed his body, smoked a pack of cigarettes a day, though he is not a fan of that habit. According to reports on a leading portal, Shahid used to spend a lot of time with college students and youngsters while shooting for the film in a Delhi college. In fact, he even borrowed clothes from them for his role. Now, isn't that an interesting piece of information?